Art and creativity can enrich the lives of all of us, and Hong Kong has several organizations devoted to how they can help people with special needs.
Frank Freeman's roving photo exhibition, The Purest People, brings a new sense of confidence and positivity to people with Down syndrome and challenges stereotyped ways of thinking about them. The exhibition is on show at Taikoo Place, Quarry Bay, until this Sunday.
她拍得根本就是發揮她自己本身的自信出來她拍得她很有真實的一面因為我女兒就是這樣永遠都是笑哈哈的永遠都是聽到少女時代就跳舞的我就想作為一個展覽令到更多的朋友即至少我帶了我身邊的朋友去那個展覽去認識她們跟她們說其實她們是一班很有趣的人很可愛不妨多些跟她們接觸去玩
These
are the faces of people born with Down syndrome, a genetic disorder also known as trisomy 21. The first thing many notice are the characteristics that make them alike. Fashion photographer Feng Chan, who also works under the name Frank Freeman, says what makes them different is their individuality. Frank was inspired to photograph them by a teacher.
即当年我中学老师同我讲嘅嗰句，佢哋系最世界上最纯洁嘅人，即同埋睇翻嗰个面容几相似，咁我自己喺度推想就系，系咪呢一个造物者？ 讓他們的恩賜,令到他們的世界沒有那麼多分歧,令到他們沒有那麼多對比。
Frank's photographic series and roving exhibition The Purest People shows individuals with Down syndrome wearing outfits representing their hobbies, laughing with their families, or simply having fun. He says that as they are not professional models, he needed to find new ways to catch the moment and their personality.
第一個小朋友，咁啊佢又中意跳舞嘅，我叫我啲朋友、我啲助手，咁我就四個咁樣排喺度，咁啊大家一齊跟住我首歌，咁啊跳舞，跳完個舞之後，跟住先至到佢再嚟單獨咁樣去跳咯。我就不斷去同佢哋，大家一齊做啲嘢，跟住就令到去影相嘅時候就更加去順利咁樣咯。 咁好好彩，呢度方法幾work。後面嗰一個，好，轉向嗰邊。係啦。咁喺23個嘅朋友裏邊啦，有一個我影得特別耐嘅，佢叫謝偉俊。咁咧，佢就自己好中意玩搖搖嘅。咁我要影到佢呢一個玩搖搖，但係之後又要佢笑，又想佢望住鏡頭啦，就。 即係呢個係一個好大嘅挑戰，因為你玩搖搖嘅時候，佢一定會專心地望住個搖搖啊嘛。咁我就喺成個過程就我不斷地喺望住鏡頭啊。咁我哋玩搖搖啊，影咗成半至一個鐘嘅時間影，佢係23個入邊係影得最多嘅一個，但係最尾出嚟嘅效果係真係得咗，所以。
嗰成個鐘嘅努力真係冇白費啦，所以點講成個過程都好開心。一隻眼就，我今年13，我攞咗身份證，我開始玩高峰。
哇！笑容啊！ 好開心啊！因為以平時同佢影相咧，佢都冇咁正經嘅喎。但係今次咧影張相咧，佢好即係個笑容啦，好燦爛啦，咁同埋見到佢發自內心啦，咁同埋係佢個動作啊、形態啊，都可以表達到佢嗰個才能出嚟咯。
係啦，我叫 Blender， 我今年20歲，我中意笑時代，我咧。
Frank says he never wanted to teach his subjects how to be models, just how to express themselves.
and in return, he learned something from them.
其實我哋唔係辛苦一群嚟嘅，唔係話悲哀一群嚟嘅咯，係應該開心嘅。